Clint Eastwood, Paint Your Wagon.
Then I got gold fever.
Lee Marvin and Clint Eastwood, two of the biggest names in the Western genre, finally came together in Paint Your Wagon. And how did these two gunslinging badasses spend their time? Singing for over 2.5 hours, of course. Eastwood is an artist of many different talents, but there's a reason why the trees and stars would rather not listen to him.
But suddenly my words reach someone else's ear.